Tennis star Bernard Tomic has tested positive for COVID 2 days after claiming in his Australian Open qualifiers loss that he had the virus. Tomic was defeated by Russian Roman Safiullin on Tuesday. After losing the opening set in just 23 minutes, he entered into a colourful exchange with a chair umpire about coronavirus. His career peaked with a world number 17 ranking in 2013, but now he is currently 257.